other questions? Okay, so we've got tennis, Paris 24. Anyone to go? Tennis?
So first break goes to the woman from the Slovak Republic, the 29-year-old Anna Karolina Schmiedlova. It's so easy to lose trust in one shot. It happens so quickly, but now...
See that backhand, it's a pretty prolonged take back from Schmiedlova, starting way up high over the shoulder.
And now the Slovakian server to stay in this opener. Serve must have caught part of the line. Shot after that from Schmiedlova doesn't. It's overruled by James Gjothervang. Under attack right away. Very good return. Swiatek that we know and love on these clay courts today. Although full credit, as you say, Ravi, to Zhang, she was just remarkable. So Iga Swiatek will leave Paris on a winning note. She has become the first Polish player to win a medal at the Olympic tennis event. Gets the better of the surprise semi-finalist Anna Karolina Schmiedlova, 6-2, 6-1.